Martha earns money sewing curtains. She charges a flat fee to meet with a customer and take window measurements and an hourly rate to sew the curtains. All right. So basically, Martha's going to charge somebody no matter what. And then after that, she's going to charge like, I don't know, like 10 bucks an hour or whatever it's supposed to be. The graph below shows the relationship between the time and hours Martha works on a sewing project and the total amount in dollars she changes. So without even looking at the question, all right. It looks like what's going on is if she just shows up to your house, zero time working on anything, she just shows up to your house, you're going to pay her $20. That's her flat rate. And then her hourly rate is going to be, let's find two dots that work, that one and that one. So she goes $20 per 2 hours. So her rate's going to be $20 per 2 hours. Don't know why I made that too small, but that ends up being $10 an hour. So she charges $10 an hour, charges 20 bucks no matter what. What is the hourly rate that Martha charges for sewing curtains? So that's it right there. The hourly rate is $10. That is the slope. So whenever you look at an equation and it gives you a slope and a y-intercept, the y-intercept is where you start out and the slope is a rate. And in this case, we care about the rate of $10 per hour. Denzo.